This is where it happened. Right here against these trees. His car had drifted into the other lane. A car came, he overcompensated. 40 miles an hour. It doesn't seem that fast until you hit an immovable object. It's hard to believe that such a good day ended up so bad. What a waste. What happened?
It was a Saturday, soon after block leave. Six soldiers went to a local lake to run a boat, enjoy the sun, and go on some wave runners. There were safety concerns, of course. Specialist Grimes was the designated skipper for the day. He was supposed to be the responsible one. But he never thought about composite risk management. He never learned how to make his decisions. Private First Class Diaz was new to the platoon, was the outsider. Her instincts told her to protect her battle buddy. But it was a social risk. She was a strong soldier who was weak if it meant embarrassment or appearing risk-averse off-duty. And Specialist Frickman. He'd had trouble sleeping since getting back from deployment. He had some issues. Those issues kept him focused on chasing thrills today, not living until tomorrow. He chased those thrills too far. And when it was time to leave, stage had been set. What happened? Six soldiers arrived.
Five soldiers returned. And no one's life was the same. A soldier who was willing to give her life for her country lost it for nothing. What a waste.
But it doesn't have to be this way. Because this is not reality, you get a second chance to go back in time as three of these soldiers.
Get it? This is you. This is you. This is you. Take a walk in their shoes off duty. Make decisions so this is you, not this.
If you're smart, we may just win.